وانزدد والويسي الدوم بقي وانزدد كدوي ريسايد زيارة staring at four shrines what is the day we could walk in your courtyard السلام عليكم أيها المدفونين بأرض بقيع السلام عليك يا أم البنين أم البنين. Everyone that's buried in Baqi' is beautiful and amazing, and we see them of the utmost exemplars on how our akhlaq and how we should love the Ahlul Bayt. But there is one lady till today she weeps. And she's still alone. She's given away four sons. And yet she calls out for Imam al-Hussein.
Alone is what they call me when they see alone. Ummu al-Baneen without sons, she's alone. Not even a shadow with me alone. I have slept countless sleepless nights, only the stars provide me light. Without my moons, and in the dimness of the night I cry a scream, and no one hears without my moons. Within the darkness of these nights, my wounds they bleed, and are not healed without my moons. I weep. Only the stars witness my tears, I weep. Living in nights for days and years, I weep. Not aiming to comfort my tears alone. I recall when if I was scared, they'd come running, hearing my cries at my service. Now every day I live in fear, and not a soul comforts my heart at my service. Now at night even my shadows leave me alone, no longer there at my service. My house was once raised by many pillars, my house, only beauty in its mirrors, my house, fell with Abbas and his brothers alone. Within the absence of the light, what does one become? Let me tell you, I'm so alone. When light is dim, I'm left speaking to my shadows and it tells me I'm so alone. When there's no light, I'm left drawing my son's shadows, and they'll tell me I'm so alone. Shadows are all I know of happiness. Shadows draw out for me my memories. Shadows remind me that I am sunless alone. Know that the word goodbye is hush upon my tongue, and when you're gone, I draw the moon to pretend that my son Abbas is still with me. In his absence, I draw the moon. I set him to battle as if I don't love him. Yet when he's gone, I draw the moon. He left and saw not a tear in my eyes. He left, not knowing how much I would cry. He left, thinking I'm smiling, he would die alone. A poet comes to Medina, approaches al-Baneen. He says, al-Baneen, with a voice of sorrow speaks. As the tears of a mother flows down her cheeks, she stands an old woman, so aged and so weak, and tells the poet, I am Hussein's mother. Oh, poet, tell me of my beloved Hussein, for I let him go, and alone I remain. A mother's son is the blood within her veins. Tell me what happened in the land of Karbala. O al-Baneen, the lone poet answers, we left Abbas with no hands by the river. His eyes and hands both fell by his banner, and by him Abdullah, Uthman, and Jafar. She cries a scream of death as her pure heart breaks. O poet, don't tell me of Abbas's fate, nor my children, only Hussein I await. For Abbas was born to die for his brother. The poet answers with death upon his tongue, Hussein was left in that desert alone. Only bodies in front of him, blood and bone. His sons and men and children are martyred. al-Baneen, in his arms a child, helplessly it waves its arm as it wailed. And with the arrow sitting in his pure heart, it failed. And Hussein cried out, O my son Abdullah. He fell upon the dust showered by arrows. Zainab wailed and men's eyes saw her shadows. As her eyes flowed with tears, rivers his blood flow. How her heart broke, we can but only wonder.
And then what happened?
Shimmer's last for his blood. He sat on his chest, his cursed sword on Hussein's pure neck it rested. And the neck he once kissed by him was severed. And well on you, O dear widow of Haydar. Umm al-Baneen cries out, O my Lord, accept Karbala's dust with my son's blood is now wet. And the sword and sorrows my sons I've sent, as I'm left here alone in Medina. O world that calls me that I am Umm al-Baneen, know that this name reminds me of my grief and pain. My mind circles on the sorrow of Hussein. Every time I think of him, my heart shatters. I am the mother of Abbas, the Hashim's moon. I sent him for Hussein to an early tomb. I raised him so Hussein's name in his heart's a tune. Even his hands were cut for his banner.